All right, so he was given a choice: paint the railing of a courthouse with a toothbrush or spend 10 days in jail. And this convicted graffiti artist chose the first option on the hottest day of the year. Avery White took the heat like a champ and fulfilled his duties Friday morning in Painesville.
So I walked in there fully expecting to go to jail, sadly, but I was very relieved when I found out that he was going to do a creative sentencing option.
And it's creative in a way. It's a great opportunity to avoid sitting in the jail for 10 days, giving back to the community, sending a message, not only for what he's doing through the media, so that anybody else that thinks about, you know, if I do this in Judge Chicanetti's court jurisdiction, this could be me.
And yes, if you hadn't already guessed, this was a Judge Chicanetti case. He's known for his creative sentences. He likes defendants to walk out of his courtroom learning a lesson.